a stripper, but I always gotta keep a pole.
I'm not a stripper, but I always gotta keep a pole. But you know what I'm saying? Like the stripper poles, you know what I'm saying? The girls be like, what? Is YouTube, it's your boy Michael. Welcome to the C Squad. Make sure you guys hit that subscribe button if you guys are new to the C Squad. First, today's video is gonna be sponsored by Kirko. It's gonna be right here. They're a jewelry company. Hello, y'all just hear that? Y'all just wait, somebody knocking on my door. Hold up.
What is this? I just got this. I don't know what it is, but
box opening time.
I'm actually excited to see what's in this box. Low key, like, what's in it, boy?
KRKC Co. Keep real, keep champion. Wonder what that means. I'm kind of nervous, though.
But what? What's in it? What's on my? But what is this?
Hey, guys, if you guys haven't noticed already, this is a sponsored video. I'm partnered with Kirko, is what I like to call it. KRKC Co. Stands for Keep Real, Keep Champion. It's a hip hop jewelry brand. My experience with them is already amazing. Like, I got this couple days ago, you know what I'm saying? I've been wearing this to school, and guys, the compliments that I've been getting left and right, like, I'd be walking down the hall, just minding my own business, you know what I'm saying? I'm just walking down the hall, and somebody from my life, they'll be like, bro, what kind of chain is that? I'll be like, bro, it's like a new Kirko one, you know what I'm saying? And I'll be walking to the right, they'll be like, bro, what was that chain on? I seen that glistening, you know what I'm saying? They'll be like, bro, I'll be like, bro, it's my me, it's the Kirko necklace, you know what I'm saying? Kirko is a hip hop jewelry place that you guys can buy some real shiny, sparkling necklaces, you know what I'm saying? You guys can get necklaces, you guys can get rings, you guys can get grills, you know what I'm saying? You guys can get anything you guys would find at an expensive diamond, like the icebox store, you know what I'm saying? The question that I get the most is it real? They make all their jewelry handcrafted, you know what I'm saying? Their earrings, their necklaces, their Cuban chains, their pendulum, you know what I'm saying? They're made with real 14 karat or 18 karat real gold plates, and they use real AAA CZ, which is like a brass thing to keep these glistening for a long time, you know? So like some jewelry companies that are sold at the same price don't use, they use AA, and those glisten for maybe a couple months, you know what I'm saying? Kirko, they use AAA, and that's why they use glisten for so long. That's why they're so trustworthy, because you know what I'm saying? You can trust that you can wear this for years, you'll still get the same look as when you first bought it, you know what I'm saying? Did you guys wanna see my chain? You guys wanna see my chain? All right.
This is the 12 millimeter, you know what I'm saying? 14 karat iced out Cuban chain. And look, it just looks beautiful, you know what I'm saying? And look, on the back, they have the Kirko logo right there, and it looks beautiful, you know what I'm saying? It shines in the dark and in the light.
The shipping, when I got this, it literally took 2 days. But it comes in the packaging, it's soft on the insides to keep the jewelry safe, and it comes with, I know a lot of people would want this, because you know what I'm saying, a lot of people are crazy. It comes with one of these, a warranty card. So if this breaks anyway, so if you guys just want to, you know what I'm saying? If you guys are stupid like that, there's a warranty card for that. I'm gonna be wearing this in a lot of my videos, and probably in all of my videos, because you know what I'm saying? I like the bling, you know what I'm saying? If you guys want the same necklace as me, the 12 millimeter, you know what I'm saying? 14 karat iced out Cuban chain, everything's gonna be in the link in the description. You use the code CS20, you know what I'm saying? And it'll benefit me and them. And CS20 can be used for any item in the shop. If you guys wanna cop one of these, you know what I'm saying? And take a picture of it if you guys wanna cop it and send it to me, because you know what I'm saying, they're nice. But let's get right into the actual video. Peace out. So today we're gonna be reacting to Blueface, you know what I'm saying? Blueface, baby, you know what I'm saying? So today we're gonna be reacting to Blueface. I'm not gonna have a long intro, because you know what I'm saying, I already did that long intro. But let's get right into reaction, and it should be good, you know what I'm saying? It's my first time reacting to Blueface, so. James 2 Cole featuring Blueface, no witnesses. Ooh, Blueface, baby. Let's see what he got, baby. Hey, but this chain kind of nice though, low key. This chain, iced out. Whoa.
Hey, we really tripping. Pull up on this block, and I hope we missing the children. I just fucking my dad. Come on, my granny don't do a.
Hold up. We already in it? Sorry, I'm not even focused. We already in this. We already in it.
I'm really tripping. Pull up on this block, and I hope we missing the children. I just fucking my dad. Come on, my granny don't do with feelings, but it sticks to the squabble, because you niggas ain't with no killing. Stop capping, nigga. We was punking, packing, and jacking niggas. Moving all like yapping, full metal jackets for acting niggas. 40s in my dashes. I catch them lacking. I blast niggas. Trying to ride this wave on game. I'm quick to splash a nigga.
Hold up. Whoa. Who this man? James 2 Cold? Oh my. yo, he just went in. Like, bro, I've never heard this James 2 Cole guy. And this man just went in. He just came out of nowhere, sir. Ba-da-da-da, bossing on niggas. Niggas wave this, and capping it. But what?
And niggas 40s in my dashes. I catch them lacking. I'm blasting niggas. Trying to ride this wave on gang. I'm quick to splash a nigga. Big pose. Hey, and we got Big Macs. Knickknacks. That fake ass Frankie. Come get your shit back.
Yeah.
Good cooks. Nigga, she on that riff rap. Gang in here like a kickback. And we all click clack like quick man. Hey, it's 40 plus a 30. Little birdie heard you be singing. So I won't show no mercy. Do him dirty.
He said quick math 40 plus a 30. Oh my, that's 70. But he said quick math 40 plus a 30. Nigga, I'm about to back at it. Oh my gosh, this man crazy. This man crazy with the bars. Okay.
Man, quick man. It's 40 plus a 30. Little yeah, birdie heard you be singing, so I won't show no mercy to him. Dirty hoes in this body. We turn you to a jersey. I ain't worried.
Hey, niggas. You know the Blueface, the bust down, thought you know what I'm saying? You know that dance?
It go like this.
You gonna bust down, thought you. Hey. I want to see you bust down, thought the young bust out my wrist.
So I'm about to bust down for your ass. I'm sorry for that.
I'm a little too crazy. All right. Let me just pop the chain out real quick. I'll say. And let's look.
We really jokes like Charlie Murphy, Rick James. Do them dirty hoes in this body, we turn you to a jersey. I ain't worried, niggas be really jokes like Charlie Murphy, Rick James. Bad to too cold. I go crazy, bitch, I'm trying to die some group homes. He a snitch, he not the homie, I know you told. Oh, my mom on my pops, I'll never fold, never blow. Boy, you sober, yo, wanna smoke, too. Niggas broke. Pop out, you niggas getting broke, niggas slow. I be tricking and finessing hoes, getting dope. Fuck your bitch, we ain't cuffing those. Niggas slide back down that block, you no witness. Fuck with Kiss, but this Glock out of stick shit. By the apple, yeah, I'm knock on these bitches. Thick blurs, I ain't robbing no snitch, nigga. Slide back down that block, leave no witness. Fuck with Kiss, but this Glock out of stick shit. By the apple, yeah, I'm knock on these bitches. Big blurs, I ain't robbing no snitch, nigga. Bitch, nigga.
Blueface, baby. Yeah.
Yeah, Blueface, baby. Yeah, I. Yeah, that's his famous words, you know what I'm saying? It's, yeah, I, you know what I'm saying? So I listen to, like, No Bleed, you know what I'm saying? Or Bleed It, that's what it's called. But, you know, Blueface low-key got bars. You know what I'm saying? Blueface low-key got bars. But, like, he just off beat with the bars, you know what I'm saying? But, like, yeah, I'm not gonna hate on him, but, like, a lot of people hate that necklace, though. That man, that thing popping. But, you know what I'm saying? He be caught with the bars.
I reach for these chains, bet this Glock changes mine. Big Apple Mackin' with the action. Pistol packin', get hit with a stick like I'm playing Madden. Knock the waves off his cap. I ain't doing no capping. No toupee. Big 40, knock off a nigga. Toupee. Glock with a dick for niggas thinking they big bold. James ain't cuffin' to bounce out with the two colds. 40 Glock, get the barking like a blue nose. I'm not a stripper, but I always gotta keep a pole.
I'm not a stripper, but I always gotta keep a pole. Like, you know what I'm saying? But you know what I'm saying? Like the stripper pose, you know what I'm saying? The girls be like jumping around, you know what I'm saying? But he said, I'm not a stripper. You know what I'm saying? So what other pole, what other pole is there to keep? You know what I'm saying? That strap on him. He gotta keep that strap on him. He said, I'm not a stripper, but I gotta keep that pole. Yo,
that's a bar.
Yo, Blueface, he be off beat with it. You know what I'm saying? Like, yeah, people hate him for that, but that man be throwing bars around. Throwing bars around, but he be throwing poles around. I get it.
Give a bitch a jacket just to do her too cold. They pay me $2,500 just to get up close. Cutthroat, your pocket's empty. We can't kick it if your legs broke. Keep the pussy, baby. I just want to throw.
Oh,
yeah. Keep the pussy, baby. I just want to throw.
What'd he say? Your pocket's empty. How we gonna kick it if your legs broke?
Yo, bro, what? Yo, okay, so this song is only 2 minutes 22 seconds long, but yo, can't kick it. He said, how you gonna kick it? Like, you know what I'm saying? Like, how you gonna, like, you know what I'm saying? Like, you hang out with it. And I'm saying, if your legs broke, like, you finna be walking around like, hey, you my leg, bro. Oh, yeah, you guys can't see what I'm doing. How you gonna walk around with your legs, like, you know what I'm saying? Your leg broke, how you gonna kick it? You can't kick it when your legs broke. Bro, what? Hey, he need to be making. He need to make longer songs, low key. What's up there?
On the dead lows.
On the dead lows.
Yeah, I.
But yeah, I. That's it, bro. Hey, low. You gotta give credit to Blueface, and that first guy went stupid. That man went crazy. James Two Cold. I'm about to start listening to him doing more often. But if you guys like the reaction, make sure you guys click that like button. Blueface, don't sleep on him. You know what I'm saying? Blueface, baby. You know what I'm saying? Don't sleep on him. And if you guys like the video, make sure you guys click that like button. Make sure you guys go use that code CS20, you know what I'm saying, to get the chain for a discounted price. You know what I'm saying? Look like the bling, bling, bling. You know what I'm saying? And make sure you guys go check that out. Check out their store. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace out, boys.